going on up there?
Hey, where are you going?
Whoa, what is that?
It said that when the sea turns black, a demon the size of a small mountain shall rise from it and destroy it.
Why did you hear that?
It's a legend that's been passed down for generations. Mercy on us. A golden tablet, 400 years ago, this couple's place.
It's a big spoon.
Really? The sea has turned black from the ink of that monster.
Yeah, but it's destroyed,
isn't it? I wish it were. We experienced this 6 months ago. The sea turned black just like today. And the fisherman set out in his boat to drive away the disaster. However, to this day, that man has not returned.
It's a sad one. I think you'd be hearing about demons this far from school. Don't you think that the crew of our very first mission is to go for that demon? You know, we were worried about you. Where'd you disappear?
Oh, nowhere.
Nowhere, huh? You are one hard-headed kid.
One hard-headed kid? Did you hear what's going on?
Yeah, of course it does.
Sorry about that.
Come on, kid. You had a choice coming your way, didn't you? You could have just given us a little room to get by.
No!
Your old man meant that metaphorically. And besides, if you only go straight, I'm pretty sure you're gonna want